the pulverizer was bombshell.
Complete control, has complete control of bombshell.
What's he going to do with him?
Oh, he's burning him up as well. That is big time damage from complete control. He's roasting him like a marshmallow, Chris.
If so, grab the chocolate and the graham crackers. I want some more, Teddy.
That's for later. Right now, these guys are going at it.
At some point, he's got to let him go. You can lift and hold him back for 30 seconds if you're moving around, but they're getting close.
Can't hold him forever here.
So there you go. There's the official release, but it looks like somebody's smoking. Bombshell's clearly taking major damage. Let the box battle begin.
Expect an aggressive start there from
Woodstock. Look at this. Trying to use that grabber, it's got it! Does Big Five just freaking over to the pulverizer?
Devil trying to cut into the top. Hopefully Shocker here, just like they planned.
Now this pin cannot last forever. At some point, Red Devil's going to have to let Witch Doctor go. Shaman's been turned over on its head.
That's not good, Chris. Shaman's in trouble.
And somebody's smoking, Kenny. Who's smoking?
It looks like it might be Red Devil. Witch Doctor breaks free, and oh, it's Witch Doctor that's smoking.
Witch Doctor's motor is in trouble. A Witch Doctor being crossed backward by Red Devil. And now Andreas Suarez's body gets flipped over.
Witch Doctor is in serious trouble here. Witch Doctor does have a self-righting mechanism, but right now I don't think it's active.
You can see those tires spinning aimlessly. And oh, a last-ditch effort with the kill saw on Red Devil.
This would be a huge upset, Chris.
The battle box has been engulfed in smoke. Witch Doctor is down. Yeah. Shaman is down. Nine. The countdown has started.
And look at that chemical fog pouring out of the number three seam. It looks like a haunted house in here. And Red Devil is already celebrating.
Knock out.
Wow!
He needs to line himself up perfectly.
So low to the ground, it's going to be very
throws the first hammer drop and has to right itself immediately.
That hammer is just so powerful.
Backs himself into the corner and... Beat it to the backside. That's the kill shot he's looking for.
Yes! Overhaul is not moving, Chris. This could be it.
Yeah.
involved. Oh, trying to down! Takes out the throne!
Oh, there it is!
He takes out the throne with the ring!
Are you kidding me? It actually worked!
Oh, look at this!
Uh-oh!
It just blew up the throne!
For one good flip here, Will has to be careful. Hypershock might not be able to right itself with that mega cash.
Amazing driving by Will Vail. Circling around him. Trying to get to the back.
Looking visibly slower here, and now he's using the rake.
Whoever thought a rake would be a main weapon in a battle box tournament? Oh, he's trying to clean up the throne. Is there any transitional movement with Warrior Clan?
There is zero.
Oh, he's trying to get him on the pulverizer.
He's going to take it out.
Oh, he just missed.
Spinning up the full force.
Oh, there it is.
They ignite the dynamite.
The force of these two weapons is just scary, Chris.
Right back at each other. Oh, glancing blow.
Forehand has been decapitated.
And Minotaur is going in for the kill. The primary weapon is dead. That drop spinner roaring like a jet engine in the box. Minotaur hunting its prey. It was spot blood. Taking a pulverizing hit is Warhead.
Minotaur just continues to punish Warhead again and again.
The Brazilian Bull taking a far Warhead piece by piece. Its head some 40 feet away across the box. And no breakdancing move to save Warhead tonight, Kenny.
Better of that exchange. Beta Blocker was just cosmetic. It's Nightmare with the momentum. He's not